Hi guys, you need now we are going to make a science experiment of the sound harmonica. First items required. First you need two ice sticks, and then one should be flat, one should be bent, and you need small pieces of cardboard and a thin and little as you need a paper which is as long as the ice cream stick, but little shorter, 2 centimeters shorter than that. 1 centimeter short here, 1 centimeter short here. And you need 2 of the rubber bands. And then first take the flat straw which is not bent and keep one of the cardboard piece, and then keep the paper on the cardboard, like this, and take another cardboard piece and keep it above the paper. Sometimes the down piece cardboard may come out, so be careful. And then take the bent straw, keep it over the other straw, and then take the whole thing and take one of the rubber band and put it where the cardboard is up above the paper, and then put the rubber band, tie it properly, take another one, put it the other side, and then put the rubber band properly. And then it's ready. Just need to blow in the middle.